Welcome to Focus on Funds, the Investment Company Institute's weekly roundup of industry news, ICI activities, and research findings. What is top of mind for some of the industry's chief investment officers? I spoke with leading industry consultant John Casey about that issue following his moderation of the ICI General Membership Meeting panel on investing insights. Here's what he told me.
When you're in the role of the chief investment officer, you have to deal with complexity, and that can be regulatory complexity, it can be certainly the ongoing investment complexity, new ideas, new markets to serve. All these firms obviously were substantially global organizations, and managing a diverse set of circumstances on a global basis is easy on paper, but it's really tough to oversee.
Can we talk about the repeated use as well of the word outcomes in the discussion?
Yes. It's an evolving concept of looking at the clients that you're serving first and then backing up to creating another popular word is solution so they can have that outcome. And one of the points that we all agree with, and a chief investment officer would spend time on this, is longevity. And a key thing about outcomes is the education process. And that's where technology hopefully will be a great tool.
That's This Week in Funds. See you next week.